you ready to rock? Are you ready to accept the responsibility of unwanted teenage pregnancy? You're some stupid motherfuckers. I'm the manager of what you are about to witness. Now, ladies and gentlemen, just a brief prehistory. It's great to be back here in Antarctica, because 2 years ago, Antarctica sucked, man. There was no scene here at all. There was just me wandering across the frozen Antarctic waste, looking for a place to crash. And I stumbled into this temple, and I realized, man, it was like a tomb for a bunch of barbarians who were frozen like chicken pot pies, four for a buck. And then the shit started to happen, man. And the first one out was this fucking guy, Ballsack. And then the guitar, Gladys Maximus. And then the beating machine, Gusha Chismack. And then the whitest thing I'd ever seen, Beefcake the Mighty. And finally, the grotesque image of the unbelievably sick, onerous Urungus. And I took one look at these guys and I said to myself, Jesus Christ, man, you're gonna be rich. There's no fucking way these guys have any concept of what a music lawyer is for, man. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am the richest manager in history. And these boys did it for me. And now, ladies and gentlemen, as you prepare to die on this night, just remember, if you want to survive the show, buy yourselves a t-shirt, a hide under the corpses of your dead friends. Here they are, the band of the past, the band of the present, the band of the future. The band that's gonna shove heavy metal so far up your fucking ass, you're gonna ship old lead for years, all the way from Antarctica here, just to ruin your fucking day.